Loud noise incoming. Here farming. What up, guys? What do you guys want to think about?
This shit don't stop, nigga. Carry on. They fell in love with my songs. Thought you was right, nigga, but you wrong. You can get smoked like strong. I need my money on long. And with the money, I'm running off. Fuck up my face, I don't want to talk. Walk in the bank and then run it up. Nigga, you dumb or what? Hold up. We get it jumping like double dutch. You know the whole game coming up. My brother told me enough is enough. Fuck is you talking about? Shut it up. I get the money and double up. You get popped like bubblegum. Don't play with us, we ain't one of them. Hold up. They ain't want me to continue. I might just fuck up your venue. Okay, I'm young Phil, but you been new. My brother walk with a pistol. It put a hole in your face like dimple. You get no money, like fuck is the issue. I could just fuck around, make it look simple. They said I'm criminally underrated. They told me I was gonna make it. We never had shit, had to take it. Whole gang out, we was in the basement. Niggas like me see the money and chase it. You are not one of us, nigga, face it. You said it's all love, but you hatin'. Gotta keep going, nigga, we ain't waiting. This shit don't stop, nigga, carry on. They fell in love with my songs. Thought you was right, nigga, but you wrong. You can get smoked like strong. I need my money on long. And with the money, I'm running off. Fuck up my face, I don't wanna talk. Walk in the bank and then run it up. Nigga, you dumb or what? Hold up, we get it jumping like double dutch.
Surf game, bitch.
Yeah.
Everybody tryna lock in. I tell that nigga to stop it. They no feeling, they say that he got it. And with the money, then shut up and watch this. See it all wanted, I cop it. I give a fuck about gossip. Shut the fuck up with your nonsense. I'm tryna hop on a PJ. They got my music on replay. I do this shit for my teammate. This shit get hot like heat wave. Shit ain't no game, nigga, like EA. Money calling me on three way. Every day feel like a B day. We really ballin' like D way. I could just do it, I couldn't. I might just do what they said that I wouldn't. You got your hand out like you put it. You in the talk down, but you shouldn't. Ain't talking money, nigga, keep it pushing. I'm in the kitchen, nigga, and I'm cooking. He got like no funds, my goodness.
I like this one.
I ain't up to the gang up. I give a fuck about fake love. I'm on a mission, can't wait up. Shut the fuck up, nigga, pay up. I know these little niggas hate us. I do this shit for my day ones. Now niggas wanna wake up. Everybody tryna lock in. I tell that nigga to stop it. They no feeling, they say that he got it. And with the money, then shut up and watch this. See it, I want it, I cop it. I give a fuck about gossip. Shut the fuck up with your
iron we have. Let's
I'm
see.
Tryna hop on a PJ. They got my music on replay. I do this shit for my teammates. This shit get hot like heat wave. Shit ain't no game, nigga, like EA. Money calling me on
1,500.
Every day feel like a B-day.
I just farmed really a lot of iron. Like am I right, D-way. Chat? Am I right? It was smart to do it at this time right now instead of later because everyone's gonna wake up and get on and do this shit. I think a lot of people got to like level 30 and then started realizing, oh fuck, I should have got my trade skills up. Maybe not, I don't know.
Dragons have invaded Daily.
My cue is gone.
That she wrote, speech to the young, speech to the progress toward. Say to them, say to the down keepers, the sun slappers, the self soilers, the hominy ushers, even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, fix that do work. Six of them like Mike. He's out of sight. Whoa, dude, he got me pipe. Two man like Ike. Six out the spot.
Into the night.
Yeah, I'm shaking the drop. I'm still up on top. I've been at the bop. The devil, my op. Can't pay me to stop. My God at the top. We gon' praise our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God.
Everyone's farming here. Fuck.
Back to life. I serve, follow your word. See what you sight.
Into the night.
Yeah, this life I'm living. All the advice been tipped in. Gave me that grip, no slipping. Out of my mind, we're tripping. Tell me take two when I'm on one. That look
okay,
like
I guess we just go home.
Kept it real tight like your son. We gon' praise our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God. Walking out the graveyard, back to life.
Oh,
I serve, follow your word.
Bro, this wolf.
See what you sight.
Into the night.
Still on side, still outside. Still outside, still outside. Tatum, pilot, Tatum, stay outside. And I'm still outside, I'm still outside, still outside. Let's get right.
Let's get right. Alright, we got a lot of stuff to do, I think, probably. Right. Hulk's verse right. Incoming. Let's oh, yeah, true. Don't tell anyone I'm doing this. Fiber supply? Hold on, what? I literally just spent. Sometimes you just gotta focus on stuff, huh?
Every time. Don't lie, if my fans on me, lie. If my fans on me, lie. thinking of you no more. I ain't in love with you no more. Yeah, see, I ain't got time for them games no more. Fuck with me, you get rich more. Bitch, I'm Kanye, is that Ralph?
So what I'm going to do right now is take all these gems.
I got all my money, I just counted on the floor. Don't lie, you might bands on me, don't lie. You might bands on me, don't lie. You might bands on me, don't lie. Hey, don't lie, you might bands on me, don't lie.
And sell them. So make some money with that.
Keep her lil, since she running my fucking. She want me to fly out, but I don't do that shit. I can't get attached, cause she ain't get me rich. Cut these hoes off every day with my sis, yeah. Man, just hold them all the day, then I hit. Do some bands and see what she say, she's not true, yeah. Don't lie, you might be.
Oh, I took 14 days? Fuck. How much this shit is for? Yeah.
Hey. Yeah, I'm on that drink. I'm about to kill. I got the drop. I got the kill. Taking the bitch. I got the seal. I got the peppermint patty is teal. She off the boat and she came from his reel. From front to back until I'm smacked. Smoke on that thrust. I'm on strawberry peels. Strawberry peels. Strawberry peels. Strawberry peels. Strawberry peels. Strawberry peels. Caught what I wanted. My wrist and my style is on carpet. It's real. Half of my niggas get high off a seal. Brand new person in all teal. Half of my nigga in a bladder. Yeah, yeah. And I'm fucking hot friends and they all here. Strawberry peels. 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 Strawberry peels.
Flatter the wrist. Let my bro hit her. I'm good with assist. No, it's expensive. Can tell by the stitch. Cup in the club with 30 in the stick. Be long, go hard and still stuck on the rip. She can't tell right now cause she's sucking his dick. Why is so slack like we slimy and slick? Got a young bullet, pull a lady spin. He hitting on miss. Hop out a jet.
Money making gang.
Icy protect. Straight off the shows. I want the platinum on cool on the go. She's sucking it till the snot come out her nose. I bought her old cutlass. I said it on fold. I pop me a pill. I forget up for show. You front me a pack. I'ma go get it sold. You wanna, you wanna.
I forget the cold.
I been the over. I make a nil. Stand on my money like my name Shaquille. Construction man running right through these drills. I cannot breathe cause it's ice on my gills. She give me brain as that Urkel on chill. She makes a white total. My name Jalil. Uzi too rich, man. How does it feel? Trying to be humble, man. I ain't trying to kill.
They I cannot breathe cause ice on my gills.
I burned off the wheel. She ate up the deal. My baby so spoiled. Just like some oatmeal. The paint on my whip. It's already peeled. Put my dick in her gut. It's just for the guilt. Fuck any bitch. Did that right on film. I need the beat. That's just for the stems.
Yeah. Strawberry peels, 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 strawberry peels.
I think fishing makes money, chat. I'm not gonna get this temple anyway, so I'm just gonna sell it. Someone's gonna buy it to do their quest. It's not really worth it. $30 is worth selling.
just taught me up. You was that arguing, now she giving sloppy up. This purple rock, I don't know tricks. Put me some lean, yeah, I'm high as shit. Run me some weed, yeah, I'm high as shit. TNJ pop him up in.
Wait, I can just buy a shit ton of tannin and then do the change, right? Let me do an experiment. 25. Wait, is cross weaves better?
Glad to cast eyes upon you again, friend.
Hey, no problem.
Have you returned for more adventure?
Yeah. So I buy as much as I can. And then farm it later. Oh wait, should I save? Oh no, I need 3,000 for the bag, right? Did I buy the bag now or no? Turn on the music. I'm down to go with no music right now and go back into focus mode. Let's wake up, baby. What's up, gamers? Okay, the thing is, I already have two good bags, chat. But my second bag isn't upgraded, so I should remake the bag,
glad
right?
Glad to cast eyes upon you again, friend.
Is remake? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I should, because it's gonna stick with me for a long time. So, and those perks are worth it, though. I should probably buy it and just remake the bag. It's $500.
Glad to cast eyes upon you again, friend. Have you returned for more adventure?
I'm doing it. You need to be 15 armoring though? Oh. Someone can make it for me though. I'm almost there. Can I just do this? No. Just wait until I do the town quest, right? Is that what you want me to do? There is none now. 7 minutes. Make it for me. Okay, are you in town? You're 47, dude. Damn. Where are you right now? Where are you at, Panda? Oh.
Glad to cast eyes upon you.
I don't like that
friend.
Alert. Let's
Have
get rid of it.
Return for more adventure?
It sucks. Get it out of here. Thank you. That's it.
Okay.
Is the first hot micer I've heard in the game.
Did you get offline here? You did? Says you're off. Yeah.
I'm on. Hey, Captain.
Hi, what up, mate?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
I like your camera.
Yeah, I like you.
Thanks. Trade.
Okay. I probably got scammed, but I don't care.
Hey, you have a great day.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah, you too, my friend.
I think that was like an awkward trade, like, don't know what to say, so let's just trade or something. Lisa, what do you want? I'm kidding. I'm sick. Hey. I think it's time to get to work, chat. Oak, I need 10 steel or star metal to make a higher gear score. Wait, I can give you star metal to make it better? Oh, hell yeah, here. Let's take the risk, right, chat? What do you think? I'm doing it, fuck it. What does a higher gear score bag do, though? Is it more loot? Does it have more perks? Oh, I... Hi, Demi. Huh. Has been 7 minutes. Let's go check the board. Please be some good-ish. Oh, 1 minute. Yeah. Darn these quests, man. Am I right, guys? They got us working hard. Excuse me. Mike was up. What? Well, that was the captain guy again. This is the only guy who talks to me in this whole town. Wait, who else talks? It's him the whole time. It's actually him. That bell, I just realized that bell means new quests. I just realized that right now. Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? Ooh, four. Eh, 320 experience, fuck it. Okay, I kinda threw there.
Yeah. Oh, speaking of X, I still got that one.
I see these hackers, man, they're crazy, man.
Yeah, they are crazy. Why is this sound like a fart?
Oh yeah, bro, I can deal with this thing now.
What are you giving me?
It's got a gem slot too.
BB Goat, BB Goat.
Oh, there's gems.
I got an act for you. Hold on.
What does he? Oh.
I'm gonna say if you want an act, I have another one.
I completely forgot what I was doing. I was thinking. I was lost in thought. I just drank some coffee, like my third coffee today, and I had to take a shit. But I'll handle it. Leather, I need one more. Am I addicted?
It's got a gem set.
Am I addicted? Yes.
Can you please shut up, fucking liver?
Yo, bro, really?
Did someone say something bad?
Really necessary.
Who said it?
Somebody dropping N-bombs over here.
What?
Come on now.
Who is it so I can, we can mute it?
Probably just some skinny white boy pissed off at the world because mama never did anything.
Right, let's fight it. That is. I mean L, not W. Oh, see, I want the kid to talk again so I can mute him so I don't hear him again. You know what I'm saying? Thanks for scratching my back. Say it again, what a racist streamer. Yeah, I guess you got me, man. Fuck it. My whole career is over. You got me. Anyone know where PvP is?
EDP locked up, bro.
Sorry, I'm scratching my finger. Right. I think we should go do main storyline now.
No, I mean, it's
got a after I get my bag. I was waiting for my bag. And he's making the bag. Panda, what else do you need for the bag, buddy?
Yeah,
hey, get up. Hey, get up. Panda, are you making the bag? That's why I'm stalling. Panda! Oh, I need T3. Oh, okay, okay, that's where you are. I'll actually go there right now. I'm gonna go there right now. Let me go there. Actually, is it worth for me to go there? Because I'm gonna TP up here for my quest. Actually, I'll do it, right? What do you need to make Linus? Let me find out right here. Oh, it's fibers. Man, I should just go farm fiber for like a bit right now. Just get it over with. What do you guys think? It's like right here, I think. You got a 3k worth bag? Wait, really? Bro, chat. We just got lucky as hell. Where the fuck am I gonna find hemp, man? Fuck. I'm kidding. I wonder who believed that. In the wrong spot.
Oh,
I never smoked that Delta 8. Are you the guys who sent me it? I'll be completely honest. Wait, what are we talking about? Ooh, a wolf. I'm just scared too. I've never smoked weed before, but I guess I'll try. No. If this guy is farming my hemp. Hey! Excuse me, this is my hemp. No. Are you serious? My goddamn weed.
Dude, why did his huge paragraph, dude? Why did his huge paragraph get deleted? It was actually so funny. Oh man, anyone else miss out on some good Omega laughing? Damn, dude. We could have saw some good meme, man.
Hemp right now do be it really do be scarce though. You got him, come on. This is my build. Got a restless shore for hemp. Really? I'm literally down just to get as much as I can and get the fuck it, get it over with. Oh shit. That is S tier bag. What is that noise? That is huge. Shout out. That's Pog, man. We got money in the bank. I probably could have sold that for a lot, huh? But actually, those two stats on it, I'm gonna use it really well. But I think it's pretty fucking good. Now ask him to leave. We are done. My time is done. I didn't say thank you? Oh fuck, are you serious? Yo Panda, my man, thanks bro. I love you Panda. Panda the MVP of this game for me right now. How much hemp did I get? Only 250. Are we able to join your guild? Yeah, if you're a viewer. Yes, sir. I'm not a viewer. I just want to join and take the money and leave. Okay, well. One time I applied for this guild and WoW. I wrote a whole guild application. I was so excited. I got in. I went to the raids with them. I was so excited. I was like, damn. Fuck yeah. We're raiding Ulduar. It's owning. We're owning, you know? It's a DKP point week where they're already doing, you know, they're just farming it for points. You know? And maybe I could scoop some loot, you know? Catch up. So, anyways, so we're in there. And I got this item in the raid, a BOE item. It can be an item that you could trade. I was like, oh, that's a really good helmet for me. And I didn't use it though. I was like, actually, I don't know. I could sell it for a lot after the raid. So I sold it after the raid. Cause somebody from the guild saw me type it in chat, they're like, you dumb fuck, and they kicked me. I was really young though. I was like 30. Listen, if you're gonna be in this guild, stop watching me and farm. If you're watching from bed, wake the fuck up and get on. We need you. Get to work. Would this be a difficult game to start with? If you played Rust before, I think you'll be fine. Like, if you're cool with how Rust is, y'all be fine with this game. Alright, I think that's enough mats. I mean, I already walked all the way here. Might as well just walk all the way down. Stuff in this game? I don't know. I don't really think so, no. I just don't have a third skill on my musket. I don't feel like it's worth it. I mean, it is worth it. I just, it's low level for now. My musket's just low level. Later on, I'm gonna have a skill, yes. Burning shots OP? Yeah, someone shot me in PvP and I actually felt the dot damage. So yeah, I think it's pretty good. Second dungeon? Wait, we can do a second dungeon right now, chat? Uh-oh. I'm down. Not right now, but soon, soon. When can I get the quest for it? 35? Okay, let me get to 35. I think I'm leveling at a pretty good, goddamn, pretty good pace. No, I didn't do all my main quests. I'm gonna do it soon. I'm gonna do it right now, actually.
Chip too hot, don't stand too close. You gon' come out of town off this way.
Yo, love you too, booty waffle. Oh, I just put my legs together. I just like squeeze my feet like you know what I'm saying, chat? I put my foot together and my legs together really tight, and but my balls had to like move into each other. And it like collided. Hate that, man. Hate that feeling. You guys like that feeling? I actually hate that feeling. I actually hate ball stuff so much. I say this all the time. One sec, get a family thing. One second, chat. One second. I do be ball. Anyways, yeah, my balls. I don't fuck with ball stuff, man. I'm not really into bullshit. Scent? Yeah, I like ball stuff. I mean, I like ball smell. My ball smell. Has everyone got the same ball smell? I don't know that. I mean, I don't like my ball smell where I'm like, ooh, time to smell my balls. It's more so like, I don't really mind it if it happens. You know? Like, I'm not appalled by it, you know? Hey, that was my ore. That was my ore. Watch yourself. That was my ore. Alright. I love your ball smile. Just one of them, huh? One day you'll like both. I ain't doing that. Good luck. Oh yeah, I'm doing that though. See what I mean? Oh, you guys can't do that quest because y'all didn't farm like I did. Y'all didn't farm like me. Y'all didn't farm like me. Hey, y'all didn't farm like me. Ooh. Judy's balls? Yeah, they're freaking pog, dude. Yo, I just farmed 800. Well, I should go to the loom. Right? And then get, like, some linens. Is this worth? Should I buy an iron pickaxe with 34% Azoth chance for 299 gold? Ooh! That might be. No, I'm kidding. No, it's not worth. Not worth it at all. Steel is what you want to go for. That's a scam right there, where you're looking at. Let's put, a 100. Weaving? Is that like a spider thing? My objective right now is passively reap the benefits of having my iron, my, 150, we got our second perk, chat. I'm doing my main storyline right now. But I'm reaping the benefits of having, smelting being 100 and mining, right? Which allows me to do at 100. So if you guys don't know, once you get to 100 smelting. Yeah. Once you get to 100 smelting and 100 mining, or I don't know, whatever, you unlock these things right here, chat. Better quests. And I get the star metal quest that gives you a lot of experience. And I'm farming star metal. It's actually not hard to farm. How much we got? Like 50? Yeah, we got a lot. But, chat, my biggest tip for you guys is save your iron. Okay. I'm done here. Everything's done here, right? Double checking. Oh, 1 minute for new quest. Let's just wait. Real fast. Get the free experience and leave. Bro, go get some quest some bitches. Oh, water time. Why save iron? Iron is the way, so in you would expect the way ore and stuff works. It works like this for everything, I think, chat. Except for plants. I don't know about plants. But in this game, like a gem. Let's say you find a shitty gem. That gem, if you have like four, it goes to the next level of the gem. And it just gets better and better. So if you have like a shitty gem of a good gem, it's a very good gem that's worth money. So ignore what I just said. And here, listen, iron, right? Iron. Oh, why do I need more iron? I'm going to go do star metal and steel next, right? No, to do steel, you need iron. To do star metal, you need iron. The root of everything is the beginning. Does that make sense? Listen, here's a bell. There was no bell. That's confusing. That was weird. I just skipped the food ones. I need rawhide. I have some in the other town. Ooh. iron for potions? No. But you need iron to get to like the end game or stuff. Still. I don't know about end game, but I don't know. Now look, I'm done. Look at that free experience. 5,000 right there. Not really free, but you get it? That, you see that? All worth or no? Yeah, I think I'm leveling at a really good pace right now. If I done this, if I knew about this info when I started playing, I would have been like 40 something by now, 50. Sure. Hold on. I think it's time for Wait, what do you do for experience, Poke? Panda, Tommy, this, and my guild viewers. But pretty much, you want to do trade skills. Trade skills are very good information, a very good experience, because your trade skills, like getting ore, getting it's pretty much focus on the ore stuff. Well, your trade skills will go up. Actually, honestly, I think you could just like do what I'm doing if you focus in harvesting or like fishing or even like, because you might have like, do you get like high level fishing quests if you do it? It's based on your profession, right? I don't know, man. I don't fucking know, dude. This game is fucking confusing, but I love it. You explained it so bad, yeah. I'm pretty tired, okay? Can you blame? It's the weed, lol. Dude, you're so freaking dumb. I don't smoke weed, man. I'm tired of these fucking prejudiced fucking viewers, man. I have asthma. Fucking annoying, man. Yeah, it's inhaler bubbler. You think, oh, because inhalers, it's 2021, dude. You don't think they have better inhaler technology by the nowadays? Have you ever checked up on asthma? I'm gone. Okay. Alright, if you have asthma, I'm sorry. Alright. Time to fucking grind. We did all these quests, we're poggers now. We are good to go. Thank you. fast travel, 100, not bad. I'm dying.
You're that guy, pal. Trust me. You're that guy.
My chest just started hurting weird. Oh no. Pump that.
You know him personally?
Ooh, level 3 Azoth.
That would...
How refreshing to see his affection.
Hurry back, complete. Complete. Hurry back, complex, 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 complex.
It's inconceivable.
Yeah. Complete. Ah, reach level 40 to unlock the next part of the quest. Yeah, dude, like. Yeah, the main storyline progression is, like, really lame. My opinion. It's... They've done that like 3 times now. Hey, meet me at 40. Go do whatever you're doing before and meet me later, you know? Very lame. Maybe it'll be fleshed out in the future, but right now it's trash. So, I wonder if some people get to this point right here and they feel stuck because they did all the quests. Does that happen? Literally me. See, what you're missing... See, I wouldn't even imagine that right now because I am not worried about that. I have so much shit I can do for experience. I can just continuously go farm all day. Right? I can just go farm for ore and continuously spam a town, I can just continuously spam fucking things in these towns. Am I quiet? Am I quiet for you guys? I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. Yo. Yo. Why am I so quiet for you guys? Hello? Oh, I know. I know what the hell. I had my headphone. Oh, shit. Oh, I just realized for the past fucking 5, 6 hours, 7 hours probably. My audio is fucked up. Oh my god. I had my headphones like 10 times louder than it was for stream. So like I heard everything louder. I was like, how am I quiet for you guys? Fuck, I must have been so quiet for you guys. L, streamer. Okay, I didn't sound like this. Yeah, like, okay, so... Oh my god, it's just like, oh, who is he talking to? Who is he talking to? Okay. Alright. So now I need to... Just go do what I do to level, right? Oh, at 35 I could use star metal.